Here I am in this old
bed
town.
Number one. Bed number two. TV.
I've been here for far too long. There's so much more than this I know.
Alright, if you couldn't tell, we are on a cruise. We're on the Royal Caribbean cruise. Currently we're in Florida, but we're going to the Bahamas. This is our room. Hold on, look at this.
Like after 3 p.m., so I think we'll have our thing today.
Bunk beds, Sienna's gonna be down there. I'm on the top bunk, and then Grace is below me. And then Grace is going in the bathroom right there. And that's literally about all there is to our room. But we flew in yesterday, stayed at a hotel, now we're on the boat. We're gonna be gone for 7 days, Bahamas and back. And that's all I can say right now. Well, we've never been on a cruise, and Amy was supposed to come, and she's been on many cruises, but she couldn't come last minute. So we're going to be raw dogging this cruise, first time ever. The ship is taking off right now from Florida. I've already been swimming twice, and we're gonna watch balloons fall. And they're sitting there. We're just enjoying piano music, if you can hear in the back. That's about it.
This is what I'm wearing for our first dinner. Just a white top, and these pants, and these shoes.
We're at our first dinner, and the table is so fancy. Grace says don't mind these cups, but look how fancy, and I think we have this whole table for just like
literally the three of us.
So I just had dinner, and I'm doing like, I just had to go to the gym, and I have like the whole gym to myself, which is like such a dream. So I'm doing a quick upper body like workout, and then I'm gonna go downstairs and hang out with Grace and Sienna again. But so far, day one of the cruise has been really good.
I'm dreaming off the road again, set free in the wind. Feels like we found home again.
Okay, we're back in our room. This is day two. We woke up, we went to brunch, I got steak, and then we went up and just tanned on the top deck for a really long time. Now we're back in our room because it looks like it's gonna rain. But Hawaii Five-O is on, so now we're watching Hawaii Five-O. But tonight for dinner is gonna be a fancy dinner night, so we have to dress up. So that's all we've done today, and will do today. The guy who cleaned our room made us a little elephant. Tau elephant. That's so sweet. On land in the Bahamas, and we're trying to get to the beach. We may be lost, but so far this place is pretty cool. It's very hot and tropical, but we're trying to find our way to the beach. I'm using my brain senses because I can sense water, so I'm following my brain, but also I'm the most directionally challenged person ever. I will update when we've touched land on white sand, touched our feet on white sand at the beach. It's a small beach, but it's okay. It's still nice.
got pineapple sherbet. It's very hot. We just were at the beach. Do you have any notes you want to add to the Bahamas so far?
No.
Okay. Grace, anyone?
This ice cream is named Junkanoo after the beach. That's over here.
That is true. That is called Junkanoo. Oh, my hair, dude. It's super hot and humid. It's busy. I've never had so many salespeople come at me, and I'm tempted to just say I'm literally the poorest person. I'm poorer than you, so don't try and sell me. But so far, so good.
That is Atlantis. That's Atlantis, and Grace stayed right in that arch when she was 2 years old. Are some super yachts. That is this one on the right there is like a mega big one, and then these ones are some semi big ones.
Oh my gosh!
It is a pirate ship.
We just got back from Mass out and our room is clean. And today's animal is a crab or a frog. It low key could be. We gonna say it's a frog.
Tonight's dinner theme is all white or a white out. I don't even know. This is just my white outfit.
Hurry up! Come on, hurry up! Hurry up!
Okay, we've made it. This is like day four, and we're at a place called Coco Cay, which is a private island for Royal Caribbean, and we're at this pool called the Blue Lagoon. We have premium seats, and this is what it looks like. And it's Grace's birthday today, so it's her special birthday on a private island today.
There's a sandbar over there. We're gonna go there, and we're gonna go past the sandbar. But we're on a private island. This is a private beach. Grace is coming. She's over there. So we're about to adventure on.
Okay, the top animal is a bunny.
I think so.
I would think that's a bunny. Okay.
Good morning. Today we are in Bimini, Bahamas, or we call it Bahimi because we think it's that. Yesterday was Grace's birthday, and she loved her super special day. Now, what else can I say about yesterday? We were on Coco Cay, which is a private island owned by Royal Caribbean that they've turned into the sickest island ever. And we stayed at the beach there most all of the time there. Now we're going to Bimini. It kind of looks like a city, so we're gonna find out. We're gonna cross that bridge when we get there. Because we don't know what to do. Because we're too poor for excursions. And for anything else.
When
they swam next to us yesterday,
it was that fast.
Okay, I just went swimming out there. I don't know if you can tell, but on the GoPro, but there's so many jellyfish out there in the water. So I came back in for a second, but fingers crossed that I don't get stung, because I've been stung before and it sucked. But the water's super nice and so blue, and I don't know if it like translates onto the GoPro of just how nice and clear the water is.
It's pissing rain now, and Grace is God knows where. She vanished, and we can't leave without her. Our boat's just over there, and so we're thinking about going back there or something. But it's literally pissing rain, like hurricane level piss.
I'm freezing.
We're cold, there's jellyfish. Minnie is not what it is you think. Hey, you come out the boat and you think, hey, this looks really nice. Water's so blue, we can see the fish. And then you get off the boat and instantly it starts dumping and there's jellyfish and we're trapped here and waiting for Grace.
I don't even know what to do right now.
And we're umbrella-less because I told the guy no, but maybe I should have said, sure, take my money. Oh, it's getting harder now. Okay, okay, I'll update you later. I'll update you later. Okay, we're back on the boat from the rainstorm and we have a new animal guy. This is an actual elephant this time. Not like how we thought all the other ones are also elephants, but he's so cute. 360. And Grace is soaking wet from the storm. But anyways, we might go back out if the weather clears up. If the weather does not clear up, then we're screwed. And staying on the boat and not enjoying the mini. And look at all these shells Grace has gotten. She was trolling up and down the beach.
I thought they were behind me and then they weren't.
We were so far away from where she was actually. Anyways, this has been our bimini day.
I have entered a rock climbing competition, so I'm about to do that now. Grace is going to film for me, or Sienna, one of the two, are going to film me. I believe I'm going to win. I'm not a great rock climber, but I have something they don't, which is called an ego, and I'm going to win this thing. So just be prepared. This is the wall in question, and this is the view from the wall. Super nice. We're leaving Bimini right now. How do you feel about leaving Bimini?
Sad.
Okay, she's sad.
Sad. Turtle, so it's sad to leave it.
Oh, okay. How do you feel about leaving Bimini?
It's pretty sad. I like the sun.
Yeah. I'm coming back here. This was a magical place.
Yes.
Athletic family, I think, from Colorado beat me, so I had no chance. Today is our second to last day on the cruise, and we're in Key West, Florida. Grace is there. Sienna's in a shop back there, but we're in Key West. We don't know what to do, which report to do anything, so we're just gonna saunter around and dink around. Sienna's buying stuff, actually. But it's really nice here so far on the 2 feet we've explored, but. Did we leave it on?
It's a swan.
Oh!
Right?
Animal of the day is a swan.
Now we're at the pool. Came back from the US to the hottest place. Now we're at the pool, cooling down.
Here's Sienna. They're playing Wonka over there on the TV. Had our last dinner on the boat, and they did a little performance, and we all clapped for like the people who served us and like the cooks, and then they did a little dance. Insert clip. And it was the cutest thing ever, and everyone is so precious. And we all I'll speak for myself. I was like tearing up, so emotional. I just wish I could give them the world, but I can't right now, which stinks. But hey, Royal Caribbean team on Enchantment of the Seas, August 10th through the 17th, have been so good and amazing.
2024.
This boat trip, even though I didn't want to go on it right before I had to leave for it, I was dreading coming, but then I came and it was so much fun, and I've gained like 10 pounds being on this boat, and it's great.
Shout out Lee and Jose
for feeding us. Do you want to add anything about
what?
The boat and our people and how emotionally distraught I am to leave this boat?
It's been a great time. I really loved dinner.
Every night. I've just loved this boat so much. In our room. Yeah.
It's been a good time.
And we
hotel at all. And I don't want to leave the boat.
So sad.
Okay, anyways. Great cruise.